All right, we have a traffic alert for you. The intersection of Speedway and Campbell is closed. Crews are installing new traffic signal heads. ADOT officials say the new signals will implement protected left turn phasing, or left turns on green arrows only, for all four intersection directions. The work runs until 3 p.m. today and from 9 a.m. until 3 p.m. Wednesday. Traffic will be directed by Tucson police officers. A new